And I can't understand what she be saying because
I'm a bitch. You understand what I'm saying?
All right. Well, do you feel that you owe Dustin an apology?
And guess what?
That do you feel like you owe Dustin an apology for calling her a bitch?
Well, he said she knows she a bitch, so why he need to apologize?
Did you guess what?
I know she's a bitch.
I
wasn't even really mad at you for calling me a bitch. That shit really didn't just throw me off. I got mad at the fact that Erica started talking loud to me. You right, Erica. You didn't know me and I didn't know you. You didn't have to do all that to me. You had a problem with Stevie.
But you
I was at the studio.
You don't question me at all. You question him. That's where you messed up at.
Well, let's ask him a question. Hold on a second. Hold on.
Get this bitch before I whoop that ass again. Get that bitch before I whoop that ass again. How about that?
Y'all need to end that conversation. I want to reel this back in.
Toes.
Let's talk about what happened that night specifically, okay? There was some talk, Stevie, that you ended up going to the hospital that night. Scrappy. Yeah. I know that you said that you put him in the hospital. Tell me exactly what happened and what you were in the hospital about.
After we had the first incident, after I slammed him, you know what I'm saying, in the bushes.
You slammed me or everybody fell in the bushes with the security? Come on.
So whatever, you know, after the second go
round. Wasn't you wobbling?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you why I was wobbling. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you why I was wobbling.
One hit a quarter? That's why?
Nah, it wasn't no hands.
It was the back of the head.
It wasn't no hands put on me.
Wow. Can we run that back from the down cut? Not the uppercut, but the down cut. You feel me?
Can we edit the right way?
Oh, yeah, Because honestly, you didn't even see your boy get thrown.
Sit down.
You gonna sit down, Chef?
You gonna sit down?
You don't gotta raise your cheekbones down.
All right.
I did what I did. If a want to put me, right. If this want to put me anywhere in the middle of anywhere, I would do it again. I ain't scared of nothing. This fucking earth, cuz.
All
talk.
Right, so Scrappy, we've
real
heard talk, from girl. You. We're very clear. Erica wasn't the only person who wanted to see Scrappy handle Stevie. As we've already heard her say, "Don't mess with my babies." Please welcome Mama D. Mama D, seeing everything that's just spiraled and transpired on the stage and looking back, was it worth it to you to tell Scrappy to go handle Stevie?
What happened in that situation, I wasn't there and I didn't see it. So, and it escalated, unfortunately, out of control.
Right.
But when you're the queen and you have the prince and the throne has been violated, I just can't let people come up.